Welcome back. The 14th annual Fight for Air Climb starts in less than an hour and a half. It's an event where funds are raised to support life-saving research, education, and advocacy for lung disease. And today I'm joined live by Megan Cordova, the executive director of the American Lung Association in Wisconsin. You're here to talk about what this event means. Good morning, Megan. It looks like you're already at the ballpark there.
I am. Thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely. Let's just start with kind of a check on where things stand right now. How much money has been raised?
Yeah, so far we have almost $450,000 to our goal of $470,000. So we're really happy and hoping to get there today with the support of our climbers and the community.
Incredible numbers. And if you could just remind us, where does all of that money go?
Yeah, all of the funds raised today go to support the mission of the American Lung Association. So basically, if you have lungs, you're affected by our mission. So it supports our research, education, and advocacy efforts. So asthma, COPD, lung cancer, every type of lung disease, we really support and provide science-based information around. So it goes to support that.
And I know a lot of people just want to go out and they want to watch. So let's talk about where spectators can go to watch. And what exactly are they going to be watching? What are those participants doing today there at American Family Field?
Yeah, that's a great question. So we are giving our climbers lots of stairs. So our lowest, we're giving them at least 1,500 stairs, and they're going to kind of weave through the stadium. So spectators can come to the stadium at the restaurant to be named later. So you have a view of our loge level and our terrace level climbers. Also, it's not too late to register. So if you can get out here between 8 and 11 for $145, you can join us and get some time on the stairs. It's going to be a beautiful day.
Between 8 and 11, just show up right there at American Family Field.
Yep, the right field gate. We'll have some flags and parking. Parking's free, but it is $145 to participate, but we'll get you registered, and it's great energy. It's such a fun event and a fun day, so we hope that...
Yeah, and it's good.
Yeah.
It's good to see, you know, that the rain has stopped as well, so it's a sunny day for people to come out. How many people are expected to participate today?
Great question. So we have about 1,200 climbers, and 101 of those are firefighters climbing in full gear.
Oh, very cool. That is awesome. Well, TMJ4 is proud to help sponsor this event, and we're wishing everyone good luck today as they embark on the climb. Megan, thank you so much for your time this morning.
Thank you for having me.
We'll be right back with more news right after this.